Wondering how the gamers display their real-time in-game stats like CPU usage, RAM usage, FPS, CPU temperature, GPU temperature, and all the stats like this while playing their games? Well, you don't need to think anymore, guys, because I am providing you the quickest way by which you can easily put whatever information you want in your games. Hi, this is Ankit and you are watching Absolutely Techie. Stay tuned after the intro for more information.
Hi guys, welcome back. So let's quickly open one of the application which makes use of the GPU to see if the stats are already available or not. So I'll open this application called as MSI Combustor. So let's start it. Okay, so this application has been started and we can see that there are no stats available anyway. So this means we have to do something. We need to install some software or something in order to enable these stats. So let's quickly go ahead towards our browser and download one application called as MSI Afterburner, which will make use of to enable these stats. So this application I have already downloaded and we'll quickly install it. So this application makes use of another associated application called as RevaTuner Statistics Server, which actually gets all the stats and put it in your game. So this application is taking a bit of time to install because it needs to update your Visual C++ binaries as well as your DirectX setup, and all the links I have given in the description below. And now we can skip the readme file and start the application. So here the application MSI Afterburner is started and we need to quickly click this gear button to enable the settings, and we'll go to monitoring tab. So here you can see multiple options are already enabled, which shows OSD. So this means on-screen display is enabled, and if we want to disable it, we'll go to this show on-screen display and disable it. So here you can see there are multiple properties available which you can show in your in-game stats. Whatever you want to enable, you just highlight it and then go to show on in-screen display, enable or disable to make that property to be shown in your application or not. We have enabled this also. Suppose this is not getting highlighted, so you first need to select it, and so then you can click the show on screen display or skip it if you don't want to have it. So suppose we want to show the frame rate average also, we'll highlight it and then go below and select the show in on screen display. So that should do the job. And then select OK. Also, if you want to start the MSI Afterburner once you restart your Windows, you can go to Settings and General and then select this Start with Windows. And same we need to do with RevaTuner. So this is the option for RevaTuner, and we'll select this option called Start with Windows. So what this will enable is, in background both these apps will get started and you can see all the in-game stats even after you restart the Windows. So now all the setup is done, and we'll quickly open this MSI Combustor app again and we'll run it to see if the stats are now shown after the setup. And we have started, and let's see. So there you go guys, you can see the CPU, GPU, CPU percentage, RAM usage and FPS in the application. So if you open any other game or application which makes use of your GPU, then the same stats will be available there also. So did you see guys how easy is it to enable the in-game stats? And if you have any further queries, comments or suggestions, do give it to me. I'll be more than happy to receive it.
If you appreciate my efforts, please hit the like button and give me a visit on the below platforms. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.